Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't really know how to begin here. We need to talk about your future.
Look, I've got enough insurance, all right?
No, look, it's important. I just need 30 seconds of your time.
Look, I know it's your job, but this isn't the right time.
So early.
Can I come in?
I'm sorry. I have to think about the future now.
Roy, can you just please stay?
No. Please. I'm sorry, I can't.
Sorry. Don't go.
No.
Don't.
I can't. I've gotta go. I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Roy!
Hey, honey. No, I stopped on the way. I'm heading into work now. Yeah, I'm excited about tonight, really. Okay. All right. Okay, I love you too. See you tonight.
Roy Sinclair.
You're the sales guy that was at my house yesterday.
Yeah, Roy,
I told you. This isn't the right time. I'm sorry. I'm not interested. Just please, leave me alone.
Joanne is 3 months pregnant.
Told you about wheeling and dealing at my parties.
Everybody, can I have everybody's attention for just a minute, please? Thanks. I just wanted to thank everybody again for coming out. Now, I know Roy isn't too thrilled about trading in his poker table for a changing table. But we couldn't be more thrilled. I'd like to make a toast. Raise them up, come on everybody. To what comes next.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Yeah.
You need to leave right now or I'm calling the cops.
You don't listen, Roy. You never listen to what anyone else has to say. We're out of time. But you need to do exactly what I tell you right now.
What? You're not making any sense.
That's it, I'm calling the cops.
I don't care.
Great party, huh?
Yeah.
It's too bad Kayla couldn't come. I wonder what kept her. Did you know that man?
No. He's some crazy guy. Just walked in on us.
There's something about him I can't quite put my finger on it.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Okay. Can you go get me some water?
Sure.